kawaii ambassador. I'm glad to be here. Thank you.
Welcome.
So first, she wrote a new book called Lolita Fashion Book, and then this is the making of the book, actually.